I Am Budokai is a documentary series that I've put together to showcase the lives behind the scenes of amateur MMA fighters in Wisconsin. Gary Konkol is the first story. He lives at home with his girlfriend Haley and her two children and works as a housekeeper in Stevens Point, Wisconsin. He trains at Wisconsin Budokai Karate, Kickboxing, and Jiu-Jitsu with dreams of going to the UFC. This is the story of Gary Konkol. The Shark Tank isn't for practicing or honing skills. Instead, it is a method of training meant to exhaust the combatant, who will fight for 30 minutes while his opponent changes every minute. All Gary and Brandon have to do is survive.
Perfect. All right, now we
The lengths these fighters go through to compete is unbelievable, including Joshua Easterly, Gary Konkol's opponent. Originally from Anchorage, Alaska, he now lives in Missouri with his wife and child. Josh flew to Wisconsin on his own dime, and after three fighters backed out of this fight, Josh is the only one to show up. With no support from his coach or teammates, Josh is fighting alone, which puts him at a huge disadvantage.
Yeah. Start getting ready. To get ready to roll.
Throwing some punches or kicks. Then throw the teep kick.
Bennett loves the knee.
Ellis was kind of looking for the takedown there, but too high. Ellis, now they're in the wizard.
Beautiful move.
Nice.
Well, you can't tell these two guys are wrestlers, can you?
Yeah.
You can see that just almost looks like
half guard right now. Throwing punches. What are you supposed to do?
This is how Bennett edged out the first two rounds. Even though they go into the wizard and it's a battle, he somehow is ending up on top most of the time.
Ellis needs to put his back to the cage and start walking up. That's good too. Short body shots by Ellis. I think Ellis needs to take one. There you go. Right there.
That's what Davon needed to do. Something flashy and dramatic. But he may have dug himself a little bit of a hole. It's not going to be enough to win the round. But he's going to have to finish. Yeah. If you're watching at home on television, we're going to take a quick break. When we come back, it's the decision. And Joshua Easterly steps into the cage to face Gary Konkol.
All right, give it up for these young men. Gentlemen. All right, your winner by unanimous decision, James Bennett. Give it up for James Bennett.
I would have liked to have
give it up for Devon Ellis.
Me too.
James, come on over here.
So James, how's the fight?
Now this dude took it as a win. Like I give Ellis this one round.
I did too, and that's why I wanted to hear the score.
Yeah. Coming out, making the trip down here. It's quite a drive. First time cutting back down to 126. Got to get a feel for the weight again for the cut.
How much are you cutting?
Probably 14.
Oh wow, 14 pound cut. That's awesome. So taking this fight on short notice, what was that like for you?
A lot of change ups. The guy I was supposed to fight, he didn't make it, so they changed it up to this guy. And he's got to be ready for everything.
No. Ready for everything. Right on. This is real warrior, people. Give it up for him.
Weighing in at 145 pounds, Joshua Eastley. Joshua Eastley.
Right there.
There's a poster right up there if you want to get him in front of that poster.
Oh, he's fighting next to that you just got. Got it.
Mike, this isn't on you, but this lighting blows chunks. You and I both know Kareem pretty well. I'm not thinking it gets past the Kareem sniff test. Close in age, big height advantage for Joshua Easterly. Jumps right out at you.
Put it into work. I believe in you.
Is a matchup in the featherweight division. Joshua Easterly in the red and gold Muay Thai trunks versus Gary Konkol in the red and black trunks. This fight scheduled for three-minute rounds at 145. Here we go. Obviously, that big height advantage is something that Joshua, the Alaskan assassin, will be looking to take advantage of.
Gary's inside mount right now. Nine's in mount. Now there's the sweep by Josh.
Wow.
That was quick. Gary's moving his legs. He's looking for submission. He's really flexible. Holy crap, he's in a triangle right now. That looks like a tight triangle. Oh, now he's got the underhook on the leg. That's what you're supposed to do when the fighter stands up like that. Oh, it's over.
Wow. Fast. Lightning fast win for the artist, Gary Konkol. I didn't even get to tell you, he dedicates his fight to his family, his fans, and his haters.
That was a nice fight.
That was a really, really good win.
Went from the triangle, there it is. There's the triangle right there. Has it nice and tight.
He wants the belt. He's letting Chris Hicks know that he wants a title shot. He had a very beautiful submission.
You got it, Josh. Fuck his ass up.
All right, winner of the first round in 44 seconds.
Wow.
Triangle choke.
This is what Gary looks like.
Gary, Tom Cole. Gary, hold on for a second, man. We're going to... He's gonna talk to you for a little bit.
Gary, the man. He's been telling him to shine his belt, people.
Is it shined yet or what?
Well, you heard it here. Gary's going for the title. Just so you can watch him September 1st in Ironwood, Michigan.
Well, a great job there
from
the artist.
All right, we'll get you that fight promotions next week. All right, also weighing in the blue corner at 145 pounds, Leonard Pugsley. Make your way to the ring, young man.